But first, let's learn how to ungroup, I guess. So all you have to do is selection.ungroup, and let's come in here. I'm going to ungroup them manually for, ungroup them manually that way. So first it's going to group them, then it's going to ungroup them. And as you can see, it grouped, ungrouped, and then you're left with both of these.